2 seconds.
Yeah, it wasn't long.
They was done and I knew I'd seen them. I wasn't fully asleep.
Really?
It hurt. I could feel it.
I didn't feel pressure.
They put me to sleep.
Did they?
I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Oh, they gave me the laughing gas first. And she said that my heart rate was going up, so she took it off and I got scared.
Yeah.
Then they put the option on me.
I'm sure you didn't feel nothing.
I felt something. I'm hurting now.
Now you gotta stop and get some pain medicine.
That medicine that...
You want the blanket?
No, I don't want the blanket. I don't need a blanket for it. It's like...
Thought maybe it'd be cold, the medicine.
I was shaking before they put me... The oxygenist put an IV in me. But this tooth up here, when they got it out, they was done in no time.
Yeah, I know it.
And I asked her, I said, why are we done? She said, it didn't take that long.
They said, they got your teeth pulled real easy. They come out real easy, didn't have to have no stitches. They thought you had to have stitches.
He didn't say nothing about that one. That's probably why it's hurting. I guess he got the rest of it out.
Yeah.
Where we at?
Breckenridge Lane.
Where's that?
That's on the way home.
I want to get home.
We gotta stop and get medicine first before we go home. Got a prescription.
Where's my prescription?
It's in my pocket.
What kind of medicine do I have to take?
Ibuprofen 800, which you got that at home in case you need it. Well, you need that, but I gave her some good pain medicine. Only take about half of them on top of your ibuprofen.
What is the pain medicine? What is that? What kind?
I don't know. It's, Narco. Probably Darvocets.
Don't know.
I think Narcos are Darvocets.
I don't know
what that is. How you feel?
I feel like I'm flying.
We are flying.
You're going too fast. You need to slow down.
Come to a red light, I gotta stop.
I think I see that. But that hurts. That one tooth they pulled out, I can still feel the hurting. I don't think they gave me that much of that. They gave me the laughing gas first.
Yeah, she said you started laughing.
I don't remember laughing when.
When they gave you laughing gas?
I didn't laugh.
Yes, you said you did.
I don't remember it. They put this thing over my face. And I was like... And then she had to come in there and check on me because she said my heart rate went up. She got worried about me.
Oh, yeah.
I feel dizzy. I feel like
Yeah, you'll feel like that for a little bit.
least had a couple hours.
Yeah, probably.
Wow.
Huh?
Wow.
Medicine's got to wear out. Take your tongue out, did they?
I can't feel my tongue. Where's my tongue at?
I think they took it out.
Oh.
Your tongue's in your mouth, baby.
I can't feel it.
Oh, green light. Green light means go. Go camping?
No. Why would I go camping?
Look, somebody learning how to drive. Driving school. No. No, I ain't driving school.
I wonder why that hurts so bad on that one too. Looks like it's sore.
Well, your mouth's gonna be sore.
When can I take my medicine?
You gotta get something in your stomach first.
What am I gonna eat? My Jell-O when I go home?
Well, see. Really want to have some ice cream, so you might have to eat some vanilla ice cream. You gotta have plain ice cream. Then maybe your Jell-O after that.
What's my medicine?
Huh? Fun getting your wisdom teeth taken out.
No.
The medicine makes you feel good.
Yeah, like I said, she gave me the laughing gas first. Then it made me feel really funny. So then she gave me, and she took it off. And then
fairies or nothing?
I didn't see that. There was something on the ceiling.
What was it?
I don't know what it was.
Good airplane. They're flying. Keep pressure, keep your mouth bite down.
My tongue. I don't feel my tongue. It's
like it might rain today. Might snow.
No. I can't feel my tongue, my mouth, my lips.
You ain't got no lips.
Where's my lips?
They had to take them off.
Didn't take my lips off.
Yeah, they gotta go back in, put it back on.
No.
Oh.
Put it back on. Gotta
stop Walgreens and get the medicine. Setting weight on it. Yeah.
important.
Because your tooth ain't used to being out of your mouth. So it's saying, hey, where are you at? Better?
Yeah. Where's Jeff?
Guess you broke up with him.
I don't break up with Jeff.
I'm your new boyfriend now.
No. I'm taking it out.
No, you can't take it out.
Yes.
No, you can't take it out. Just keep pressure, keep the mouth closed. See yourself in the mirror?
Walgreens.
There's Walgreens right there.
No, it ain't.
Right there. It says
that's
Walgreens.
That's Walmart.
That's Walgreens.
No.
They said no spitting. Because you'll mess up your socket.
How?
Because you'll probably end up spitting the dried blood out of it. Hey, Phil.
What?
Just swallow it.
I ain't swallowing blood.
But he said you can't spit.
They didn't tell me that.
I know, because you won't be able to remember because you're on that medicine. Sit here for an hour. Okay. I find a shady spot. Looks like a shady spot.